and Elliot are going on holiday again to Cornwall. This is Cornwall vlog part one.
We've got a long journey till we get to the place, and I'll probably show you around in the morning because by the time we get there it'll probably be about 11:30 at night. So see you tomorrow.
And here it is. We woke up this morning in this lovely cute little cabin. Let me show you around. You walk in and the bed is on the left. And then we got a cute little sitting area over here, nice table, and the kitchen. It's all you need, the essentials, and a lovely sea view, except it's kind of miserable today, so it doesn't look too nice. Let's be real, it still looks amazing. Guess what? There's also no Wi-Fi here, so we're having a little retreat. It feels very peaceful. And we're just off for breakfast. I'm filming another video today, which is eating like Elliot, my boyfriend. If you haven't seen that, go and check that out. That is where we're staying. Just had the best breakfast, and look, this is what this holiday is all about, literally just relaxing. The sea is behind me, there you can see the bath, and what we're gonna do now is genuinely just spend the afternoon playing games. Elliot, you got your pants off in my video.
Jane.
Yeah, we're gonna play Rummy Cub and have a cup of tea and then probably go for a walk this afternoon.
It's absolutely pouring it down. Me and Elliot have come to a little town called Loo.
Of course, sounds exciting.
Hey! We're gonna go to the arcade apparently, and we're gonna A, do a bakery hunt. Look at it.
It's actually not raining as much now. You can actually see through the car.
Why are you laughing?
I don't know, it's just funny seeing you vlogging. I love it.
This is a fisherman's village. There are lots of fish, lots of fishermen.
Right, that's enough.
Yeah, let's go.
To the bakery,
we got a salted caramel brownie, look at that, and a caramel flapjack. Lovely little day out. I'm not sure if you can hear me, but now I'm walking down the dangerous steps to the little cabin. So cute, look at these steps. I did fall up it earlier, but I don't want to fall down. That's what I don't want to do. This evening, me and Elliot are doing a come dine with me. Actually, you know what? I'm going to explain it when I get inside, but we're going to have a bath now. A bath outside in this disgusting weather, but look, it's all foggy. I like the weather like this. It's fun.
Covering Elliot up.
I tell you what, that bath, lovely. Absolutely lovely. But I don't know about you, I can't stay in baths for that long. I'm not really a fan of like water. I love swimming, but I don't really like being wet. Like I hate it when your fingers go wrinkly. So I usually get out before my fingers go wrinkly. My hair is so wild. Wow. Oh, let me tell you about Come Dine With Me. So me and Elliot are doing Come Dine With Me. So tonight I'm cooking, another night he's cooking. We're doing a main and a dessert. We're gonna rate them out of 10. I think we're gonna just rate the main out of 10 and then the dessert out of 10. You take everything into account. So you take in the appearance of it, how good it tastes, etc., effort. Yeah, that's gonna be fun. And I'm making salmon poke bowl. Never made a poke bowl before, so very excited. I'm making my own teriyaki sauce. I'm not looking at your points. I'm not looking at your points.
Hey.
I'm not looking at them.
You don't have to look.
Elliot, how was that meal?
Oh, There I am.
Out of 10.
Do you want to say it at the same time? See what you think.
Mm-hmm.
To be honest, though, should I be as harsh as I usually would for things like this?
Of course, yeah.
Okay. Ready? 3, 2, 1, 6.5.
Wow, you are brutal.
Because it was cold. And the sauce wasn't thick. The sauce was watery. It was like soup.
Yeah, sauce could have been thicker.
So that kind of creeped me out.
The rice was cooked well, though.
Yeah, the rice was cooked really well.
Onions cooked well. Peppers cooked well. Yeah. Avocado perfect.
I mean, also, I didn't put much effort in. Like, realistically, also, I didn't buy enough salmon.
No, you didn't.
It wasn't much salmon.
All right, I'll give you 7.5 then.
Okay. No, so let's... You can't change it.
Why? I was being nice.
Okay, all right. So you'd actually give me a 7.5?
Yeah.
All right. So all in all, I get a 7 then, because my 6.5 mixed with your 7.5.
Done.
Yeah. But I need to buy corn flour for that sauce, and then it'd be so nice.
Yeah, corn flour for the sauce and more salmon.
Yeah.
Then it's an 8.
Yeah, and maybe a bit of mango and sesame seeds and edamame.
Is that what's on the recipe?
Yeah.
Well, I didn't get it.
I didn't find any edamame.
Sesame seeds?
I don't think I looked for them. And seaweed. I was trying to buy seaweed, but they didn't have any.
There's no need for seaweed.
Oh, no, seaweed would be nice.
All right, I'll beat yours tomorrow.
Okay, so dessert is going to be tomorrow. But are you going to cook yours tomorrow?
No, fish and chips tomorrow.
Day. Fish and chips tomorrow.
It is a beautiful morning today. Take a look at this. That's what we like to see. Blue skies and the sea. It's lovely weather outside, but me and Elliot are in the most intense game of Scrabble we've ever had. We are both on 208. So we're quite literally neck and neck, and there's like 3 letters left.
I was losing the whole time, but obviously I pulled it back, obviously. Have you got anything to say about that, Elliot?
I'm concentrating.
You're probably going to lose.
I'm concentrating, leave me alone.
We're climbing down from the hut to the beach, and it's quite a steep climb. Look at this. So we're probably, like, the hut's right up there. So we're probably like halfway, but this bit is really steep. So you kind of have to abseil down it, but it's all fun and games. Look at the waves.
Ooh.
Shit on it.
You're right.
Painful, yeah. I'm such an idiot. Ow.
Have you got any war wounds?
Yeah, look. Because I tripped on my foot.
I feel like I need to record the rest of it. You're going to fall again, aren't you?
Concentrate, Darcy. I made it down alive. Only just.
Right, me and Elliot are bus stop goons at the moment. We have been waiting for the bus for how long, do you reckon, Elliot?
Half an hour.
He got it wrong the first time. Let's see if he gets it right the second time. I'm not complaining, though, because I did nothing about it, so I can't complain. I've learned that lesson the hard way.
You can't be blaming me. You can't.
Basically, it's like we're doing a little pub crawl today. There's a free bus event where you get on an old bus for free, and it takes you to all the buses. No, sorry. It takes you to all the pubs around the area. So we reckon we can get 4 or maybe 5 pubs. Do you reckon you'll get anything to eat?
Of course.
You reckon?
Fish and chips.
Maybe. If we end up in Kingsland or Corsand, maybe. But if it's just some dodgy pub, no.
Nah, we'll search it. We'll find a nice place.
Yeah, maybe.
What do you fancy?
But if we get pub food, then we can't have fish and chips one night. Because we need to do your come down with me, and we need to do the barbecue. Yeah. Dilemmas, eh? Holiday problems. We are at the first pub stop. Cheers.
Lovely little £4 cider.
We have come to the next pub and I've got a rhubarb and custard cider. Do you believe it? It's delicious.
Out of 10?
To be honest, it's actually a little bit sickly, so... like a 6.5 out of 10. But it's a nice change. And it's got the Cornish beer, Corev.
No complaints.
Out of 10?
7.5.
7.5. And we got this lovely view. Hop back on another bus and we've got pint number 3.
By the way, this is cider. I don't drink pints. That is for the men. I'm joking. If you're a woman and you drink a pint, fair play. Maybe I'm a little bit tipsy right now because words are spitting out my mouth like there's no tomorrow. I am a bit tipsy. Not gonna lie, this isn't that good. It's raspberry cider. We are on to the next pub.
You smell the munch. I'm starving.
I reckon we're going to get some food because we're getting pretty hungry. And maybe a drink or two more. We'll see how it goes. But to be honest with you, we're in King Sand now, which is actually just adorable. Look at this. We made it to a pub that sells fish and chips. Basically, we tried about 7 places, probably actually about 2, but we found one.
What do you think about that? That's a good point. It's unreal.